And that is how you take care of business. Huh.
Well, hello, Mr. Phantom Pants.
God damn it.
Have you killed everyone? Go fuck yourself, Ashy Slashy. Oh, so you really didn't think you were talking back to me, aren't ya? Now tell me your name is Michael Myers or not. I have a shotgun on it, Brad. What the hell you mean? What the? Oh, I'm deeply very so sorry about that, sir, but my name is not Michael Myers. I'm just only the trick-or-treater, man. My name is, Benedict Tramer. I'm just only the man who needed to scare some kids. And, I ain't going to kill someone. I need to kill all those people. I didn't even hurt everyone. I swear, that wasn't me. You're Ben Tramer, huh? Did you know that the police department are very serious that they thought you are the real Michael Myers? Just tell me that, do you have a family? I have two bullets in there, so don't make me shoot you with this. Okay, don't shoot me, alright? I can tell you, I have a family. I have a son named Robert. He's working as the businessman so he can make more money, and he's working for a lot of business that could use all of one of his friends to making something more money for his son. My grandson, his name is Terry Tramer. He used to be as a college student, as a band, a musician, and he does some instruments and singers with his friends. His name is Billy, and those are two girls' name is Stacy and Margot. For a college student in Haddonfield, Illinois? Yeah, and I'm very deeply very so sorry that I would never gonna call you your bad names ever again. Mr. Williams, just please, don't kill me. I swear, I have a family, but I don't want to need to hurt you, and I don't want to need to hurt everyone, and I don't want to need to calling into people a bad names. You promise that don't do anything stupid like what happened before, right? Yeah, I'm not Michael Myers. I'm not the real Michael Myers that I never going to murder all those people. But when everyone are making the mistake that I think I'm only the Michael Myers for real, everyone knows that I am only a real Michael Myers. But they think about that I am the boogeyman. Good. Now I want you to unmask yourself that you are not Michael Myers. If you aren't the real boogeyman, then unmask yourself when the sheriff and the police department are going to see that did you hurt all those people, which is as you said, no. Got it?
Yes, I understand what you said. I promise that I will never get myself killed by the real Michael Myers.
Now remember,
be careful. And just to make sure about that, you'll have to need to unmask by yourself when the police show you up who you really you are. Thanks.
When evil shows up, it blows up.
I cannot believe that guy told me everything to think I am the real Michael Myers. Shit, what a shame. Wait a minute. Who's there? Hello? Huh. Well, at least, even though someone would have been stuck in me, I wonder if we just... Oh! Oh my god! Who are you?
Shit! I need somebody's help just for 5 seconds. I need some help. Okay.
Oh God, no, don't kill me, please. I have a family, I swear. I have my son, Robert, and I have my grandson, Terry. Just don't kill me, please. You are the real Michael Myers, but I am just only the person that I used it for trick-or-treating. Just please, don't kill me, please. I swear to God, don't hurt me. Just let me go. Ah!
Damn it.
Thank you.
Yeah, shoot first. Think never. This is gonna hurt you way more than it's gonna hurt me. We know what needs to be done. They don't call me the one-shot wonder for nothing. Okay, Ash, just keep breathing.
Come on, let's tangle, bitch!
Oh. Come get some.
Kicking evil in the nards. Well, it's not going to work without any ammo. I needed right now. Stay alive? Who's a little goody two shoes now, huh? Burn in hell, ugly evil twin.
Where the...